And in doing that, it struck a chord that rings true even today. That when confronted with imperious conceit, fighting the good fight is not only the right thing to do, it can be a heck of a lot of fun. And who has more fun than us?
Wake up and smile, put on a tie.
The Boston Bruins are in the Stanley Cup Finals for the first time in 21 years.
Radio on, you're singing along.
Backhander went off of Thomas as the horn sounds. The net is dislodged. Players gather around their... And it's not ending just yet.
Patrice Bergeron standing right in front of the net.
I'm not sure Danny Hagel wants to cross the power play here, but look at this.
Well, there you see the finger of Patrice Bergeron kind of getting in the face of, look at Alexander Burrows.
Saving the day from the darkness and letting your love shine through.
It's not hard if you're playing in the paint, so. It's easy to say for me, but if you're wandering out and aggressive like he does, I mean, that's going to happen, so.
Eyes are on you, the pressure is on. Where will you stand when the lines have been drawn? The clock's out on stop.
Here's another of the pictures that will last forever for the Stanley Cup champion, Boston Bruins.